so they got to get paid. Yeah,
okay. And what is the NFL giving you? Let me ask you that.
Entertainment.
Exactly. Entertainment.
Entertainment in my living room.
Okay, so I see your hat.
Okay, so
I see your hat. I see your shirts and all that stuff. Are you going to the Super Bowl?
No.
Negative.
No. Okay.
We are from New York. It is too cold to be outside.
Okay, but regardless, you know, you've invested in the NFL, yes, and they've given back. They've given back to you with entertainment.
Yes, they have.
It's worth it. Every penny.
I'm satisfied.
Every penny.
Yes. Every penny. I'm satisfied.
Yes. Okay. Well, thank you.
No problem. You.
Broncos.
Broncos. Woo!
Okay. All right, so I'm sorry to interrupt you there, Darren, but as long as the players get paid, that's the only thing that matters. It doesn't matter if the NFL is tax exempt. They donate a measly like $2 million a year to charities. Most of that goes to the Hall of Fame. But if the players get paid, that's all that matters.
Well, I want to talk about a little more about the security that you've seen. I'm reading about U.S. Customs and Border Protection agents. They're working around the clock. They're going to X-ray every single vehicle that enters MetLife Stadium. We have TSA agents with radiation scans. We talked last night about the TSA Viper teams who are actually going to stop commercial vehicles and random search commercial vehicles. We were just talking earlier about groping kids when they enter the stadium. Tell us more about that. And just in the last day or so, have you seen increased security just since the time that you've been there?
Oh, yeah. Everybody we talk to that's a local New Yorker, they say that this place is on high alert, high security, more officers than they've ever seen or what they normally see out here in Times Square. Now, we're out here in Times Square because we can't go out to the MetLife Stadium because there's nobody out there. All the fans have come out here to Times Square. So there is definitely a police presence. And when we go to the Super Bowl, Darren, we will have to subject ourselves to the TSA-style pat-downs just to get into the building. We're not happy about that, but that's what we have to do to get the story. That's what we're going to do.
Not to mention, more than likely, some kind of Illuminati satanic ritual during the halftime show. Well,
I would not bet against that, Darren.
Exactly. Well, be safe out there. Looking forward to seeing more reports in the near future.
All right, thanks, Darren.
All right, folks, and be sure to continue to check out Infowars.com over the weekend. And be sure to listen to the Alex Jones Show Sunday, as Jakari will be there live at the big event during the Super Bowl on Sunday. That's going to do it for tonight's broadcast. The Infowars Nightly News will return, Lord willing, next Monday through Friday, 7 o'clock p.m. Central Time, Texas time, that is. Until then, have a blessed weekend. Hope you enjoy the Super Bowl. We'll see you back right here on Monday. Good night.
Now you can watch The Alex Jones Show live as it happens at Infowars.com/show.
You'll find links to all of our content there and a free 15-day trial for Prison Planet TV.
More than 60 movies and documentaries all in one place at Infowars.com/show.